Well, I'm working on the hearse today a little bit. I can work on it after I get done working on the customer junk. Anyway, I had the floor in there, and fucking camera. I tore the floor out. As you can see, this is what the hearses look like. Not too impressive. And you can see up front there, piles and piles of stereo. Piles and piles. There's a 12 in that box. There's two 10s in that box. 1400 watt amp, 650, 250 fucking TV monitors, fucking receivers. Kinds of shit. So what I'm doing is I have to get the gas tank in here somehow. Got a gas tank out of an Astro van. And the factory bullshit is not going to work that came on this hearse. I'm going to have to cut these straps loose. There's a strap there, a strap there. This strap's okay. This one I got to cut loose from hell. See if I can cut it loose without wrecking shit. Here's the gas tank. I had to cut it up. I had to put a patch over the old hole and move the hole over to here. They say don't weld on a gas tank. Shit, you gotta live dangerous once in a while, man. Anyway, it looks like shit because I put a ton of weld on there, because these things tend to leak when you weld on it. So it's got a ton of weld. I'm going to pressure test it before I do the final shit, but right now it's in good enough shape for me to get it mounted in the car. That's the next step, to get it running, boys, and I know that's what everybody wants, the hearse to run. So I'll film some more in a little bit. There it is, folks. Gas tank in the hearse. Yeah, that's gonna work good. Nice and solid. Step one, and they're getting the hearse running. Yeah.